fuzzy around. Just like the rain helps the plants grow, the bees help the plants grow too. This is called pollination. I bet you are familiar with the yellow tree pollen that has been left in your car lately. That pollen is carried by the wind, but some simple things can help from the bees to carry pollen. We are afraid of bees because they sting, but they are really helpful to plants. Let's watch.
Thank you.
hunger out. It might be time to get home soon. Magic school bus made us big again. Oh, but look, there's a little light and another one. Those lights are little bugs that light up the night sky. They're all fireflies, and they are part of the beetle family. Their bellies make light, and it is magical to watch them at night. Let's take a look.
Mm-hmm.
winter was coming. I love gloomy winter days when you can be cozy and watch snowfall. Snowfalls regulate the Earth's temperature, and when it melts, it provides water for the Earth. Let's watch the snowfall, and if you look close enough, you'll notice that every snowflake is different.
Thank you.
lot warmer than the moon. Let's bop back down to Earth and warm up with some of our favorite amphibians. That's right, class. We're going to go to one of the greenest, dampest places there is in the rain. It's called the rainforest. Did you know that 6% of the Earth's surface is rainforest? But it can produce up to 40% of the Earth's oxygen? Frogs, lizards, and butterflies galore can be found in the forest floor. Let's explore!
Hot pots to pump the blood.
We hope that you will come back soon. There are many more things to explore.